We feel permanent support from His Highness, ruler of Sharjah and Sharjah Research Technology and Innovation Park. We consider them as our partners and promoters of this technology. That is why, because of the high personal interest of ruler of Sharjah and his personal involvement, we have chosen Sharjah as the take-off ground for our technology. We are completely sure that politically, globally, economically, the usage and utilization of Karfakan port facilities, it is very much important for Sharjah, as we understand.
The future of transportation has arrived right here in Sharjah. At the Sharjah Research, Technology and Innovation Park, we're looking at some of the fastest forms of mobility. The high-speed electric SkyPod network will soon become reality for many passengers.